pair up to the next video. A bit different. I'm loading up a washing machine.
That's it away, so
a bit more room. I'm loading up this washing machine, but I've already had a wash on and I'm gonna put these through again. I don't know if you can see through there, but I've got towels already stuck to the drum. So what I'm gonna do is load up some more clothes. Just put that there. Yeah, so there's towels already and I'll stuck to the drum. So I'm gonna put some more stuff in now. This is a good way to overload a washer by doing this. Obviously I'm not gonna overload it in this one, but this is like a loading video just so you can actually have a see. Don't forget to subscribe and like and all that stuff. So yeah, this is the loading the washer, so let's see how this goes. Just all undies and socks today. And these are very smelly. Obviously I've not washed detergent yet, I need to go shopping later, so this will go on later on today. It's best just to overload, but that's probably overloaded a bit. Yeah, so that's quite full. So yeah. So that's a good way to load a washer and fit more stuff in by spinning it and then load more stuff in. So I'll try and do a full video for that. Especially when I'm getting rid of it. I think I might do that for my last wash load, you know. Try and go for it.